We've just got some new information about the upcoming Star Wars Vision show next week, and we've got a few juicy bits of information about the protagonists and plot details of some of the episodes, so let's get straight into it. In the episode The Ninth Jedi, viewers will be getting a Star Wars galaxy in which the Jedi Order is long gone, but there still remains a mysterious master by the name of Juro who hopes to revive it. Central to the story is a character named Kara who is unaware of the ways of the Force, but her life is still connected to the Guardians of Peace and Justice of old. Kara's father will be shown to be a legendary lightsaber smith whom Kara very much idealizes. Kara's dream is to one day become strong enough to wield the lightsaber and learn the ways of the Force. But one day, when trouble arrives, she must take up her father's mission and embark on the hero's journey. And on this journey, Kara will have to take up training and join a group with a mission far bigger than she can possibly imagine. In the episode T0B1, we follow a droid aspiring and pretending to be a Jedi who attracts the attention of an Inquisitor hunting the Jedi following Order 66. We don't have much information about the protagonist, but we do have some details about the villain himself. The Inquisitor, like other Inquisitors, is a powerful, menacing dark side user seeking to destroy the light. The Inquisitor is described as a primal character that fights like an animal with a mouth full of teeth when he screams in anger. And, as such, through T0B1's struggle against the dark side, he will eventually find the strength and independence to grow even further. Next up is the episode The Twins. The episode follows the dark side siblings Kara and Am, who start off as powerful villains created by dark side force users to rule over the galaxy. However, the conflict begins when the villain turned hero Kara decides to embark on his own hero's journey, determined by his own choices instead of those by the people around him. Much like and unlike Luke and Leia, the twins are born of the dark side, with their destiny seemingly set in stones, ruling from their thrones on a giant twin star destroyer. In the case of Kara, his journey begins following a crisis of conscience born out of his love for his sister that drives his decisions. Am, on the other hand, is a powerful and ambitious master of the dark side of the Force, with a set of weaponized armor. Her armor, when combined with a special kyber crystal, gives her unique lightsaber-wielding powers, including extra arms that hold lightsabers that can take the shape of a blade or a whip. Am is a character that struggles to find balance. At the heart of this episode is the conflict between Kara and Am. But as Kara is fighting for his sister is against it. The story presents a very interesting spin on the Star Wars tradition. Kara is dressed in a Vader-esque black armor with a flowing cape, a chest box, and a mask. But underneath that, it is an individual trying to break free from the prison of his armor. The Elder is probably one of the most interesting stories among a roster of episodes that was featured heavily in the trailer. The episode is set to explore the classic Master-Padawan relationship that centers around Dan, a Padawan. Dan is a young Jedi that is impatient and sarcastic, eager to get some Jedi action. His master, on the hand, is Tajin, a wise, cautious, and trusting character. And throughout the story, Dan is forced to learn the hard way about what it means to bite off more than he can chew. But nonetheless, Dan is a character with the heart of a Jedi. The antagonist of the story is the Elder, a mysterious warrior with ancient and sinister origins. The Elder is a master swordsman who is in search of many opponents, and while he appears to be an old man, he still is able to move around gracefully and effortlessly against his enemies. But while the Elder is powerful, he comes up against a foe that he's unable to defeat. Time itself, forcing the Elder to face his own mortality. While the Elder appears to be a Sith, his aspirations lie elsewhere, more focused on honing his skills rather than subscribing to the Sith ideology. The story is all about the master-student relationship, and it is the interplay between Dan and his master that narrates the entire story. In the episode Akakiri, it will feature a villain by the name of Masago. Masago is a dark side user who believes that destiny is set in stone. Characterized by broad shoulders and a strong physical presence, her red eyes reflect her embrace of the dark side and gives off an impression of ambition and hunger for power. Moving on, we have The Village Bride, which features the main character by the name of F, who is a fallen Jedi. F is a character with a very quiet persona, dressed in a cloak and mask. Her outfit covers up a great tragedy in her past. She was once a heroic Jedi who is now relegated to a mere observer as she is introduced to an unfamiliar world and village. And as the story progresses, she has to make the decision whether or not she will step back into her old role as a Jedi. The episode will also feature how different cultures perceive the Force. Set on the planet Kelia, the people there are unfamiliar to the concept of the Force, but interpret the mystical energy in their own way, calling it Majina, which allows them to connect with the world around them. The story will delve into the mysterious and new culture of how these people worship and wield the Force, which will allow F to learn and reflect on her own tragic past. However, like all Star Wars stories, there will be a conflict which will lead her to make important decisions that will force her to confront her own bitter reality. Next on the list is The Duel. Probably one of the most visually captivating stories given how it's set mostly in black and white, except for the colors of weapons and lasers. The Duel follows the story of a Jedi known as Ronin. Ronin is described as a wanderer and anti-hero with a sidekick that is a killer droid with a straw hat. The world is set in a feudal-esque style with stormtrooper remnants and alien bodyguard squads, but not much is known about the main character. Ronin does not talk a lot about himself, with only the droid knowing about his full identity. The viewer is given a very limited amount of information about the protagonist, but what we do know is that Ronin as a wanderer will have to come face to face with his destiny real soon. The villain of this episode is a Sith bandit leader. The Sith bandit leader is a cool and cunning female assassin that is a force to be reckoned with. The Sith bandit leader leads her gang that forces the Ronin to take action to help nearby villagers. The assassin wields a special umbrella lightsaber that will allow her to turn her lightsaber into a weapon capable of defense and attack, setting up the ultimate duel between the Sith and the Ronin. So that's everything that we know so far for the upcoming Vision show. I'm super excited for this. The inspirations and ideas behind each of the story is simply amazing. So let me know which of these episodes are you most excited for. Be sure to comment down below. That's all for today's video. Be sure to like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. I am the Lost Acolyte,
and I have spoken.